This is a story about a kid. A kid who had a lot of problems growing up. Addictions to drugs, being picked on. But through it all, he's lived to tell about it. This is a story. This is VH1, Behind the Music. I'm Pat Conway.
Come on, buddy.
He's an athlete. He's got lots of money. He's even been on TV. He's down with the latest music.
It wasn't me.
Hanging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
Hit her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
Even saw me on camera.
It wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder.
It wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
It wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
It wasn't me.
Until it was over.
And he's an excellent guitar player. Life wasn't always so good for a young Patrick Conway. He's a cute kid growing up.
Get a beer because his old man won't give a bear to another old man. Let's get him!
Wait, why are we getting him?
Look, fellas, the first snapdragon of the season.
Never mind, let's just get him!
Yeah!
What a lot of people don't know is his tragic battle with drugs. Here's a look.
I'm addicted, period. You know? I mean, like... And it's weird because so much of the population is addicted or you know, compulsive and impulsive. When I can't fix my head with, you know, with a certain drug or whatever, I'll clean something up. It's always this great feeling of need, and it doesn't necessarily have to be of anything in particular. It's just something that you don't know what it is, which drives you that much more insane. And things like that. A lot of people die trying.
When we come back, a look how Pat Conway kicked his addiction to drugs.
When I was singing and writing this, I was visualizing all the people of my age group. And here I am now. Wasn't the 70s a drag, you know? Well, let's try and make the 80s good.
Got a call, shots fired. My partner and I knew that was the Dakota.
VH1 Behind the Music.
My work won't be finished until I'm dead and buried, and I hope that's a long, long time.
John Lennon, The Last Years, premieres next Sunday at 9.
John said, you have to keep your chin up. That's what we kept doing all our lives.
Behind the Music is sponsored by Gap. Holiday is here. By Daytech Online, the online broker that's built to trade. By Columbia Sportswear Company, and by Toyota. More choices, better selection. Experience Toyota today.
Welcome back to Behind the Music. I'm Patrick Conway.
The only way that I really cleaned up was when I started hearing my voices.
If you take your shirt off, he will come.
What? I don't know what's supposed to happen. I mean, I'm standing here with my shirt off. I'm hearing these voices. I don't know. Wait a second. In the bushes.
The man from the bushes helped pack it cleaned up. Now he's all better. He used the money he saved from drugs to buy a Lexus. He lives each day like it's his last. Patch documentary. We need a nurse. Quick. Nothing. She doesn't even move. She doesn't even care. And what do other people think about Pat?
I love Pat. I think he's a very funny kid.
We have to interview about Pat.
Pat?
Yeah.
He's a lunatic.
A lunatic?
Mm-hmm.
You want to say anything else about him?
Nope.
Just a lunatic?
Yep. I love him.
He's a very nice guy.
Okay. Would you say you're a bad teacher?
Of course not.
I don't know. That's what people are saying.
Well, maybe they never had me.
Probably. One last thing about Pat.
What?
You hate him? Miss Keith just said she hates Pat.
Come on. I didn't say that.
Oh.
So you love him. So you love him.
I said that.
So you love him?
Got much potential. Too bad he doesn't use it.
Hey, the most amazing runner ever.
No,
on Pat.
It's on me.
Pat's a real big fat loser, and I don't like him.
Oh.
He's a very unusual student.
Thank you.
Yes. Pat's always like one of the nicest kids I know.
I helped him up. He was, when I first met him, he was passed out on the floor from his drug problem.
So that's all on the life of Pat Conway. What's in store for the future? I guess we'll have to wait and see.
You're pretty strong. I wasn't hurting. Peanut butter.